And I'm back. Guess what? I'm back. I'm muted, right? Oh, thank God. I just wanted to make sure I muted myself so I don't hear my stupid voice. And we should be okay. Alright. Let's do LEGO Star Wars, The Complete Saga. The second episode. And then after that, I'll be done for today. Officially. New stuff, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I gotta get rid of that email address. So many spam. Okay, I just had my ham sandwich with some lettuce, tomato, not lettuce, spinach. Well, yeah, lettuce, spinach, tomato, and a bit of onion with some mustard. So I'm feeling pretty good right now. I feel a lot better. I was about to drink this ibuprofen alcohol. Holy fucking shit, that would have been bad. Isopropyl. Fucking whatever. I thought it was my bottle of water. I was gonna say drinking bleach was bad, but I didn't want to make a bad joke about this. Anyway, yeah, almost drank this on accident, thinking it was my water bottle. Oh, I'm just gonna put that way over there. This is what I meant to drink. Oops. Oops. Confirm load, yes. I hate the flashing lights in this game. I don't know why they decided to do that. But alright. But anyway, I'm back. I just finished eating. And now, yeah, I guess I'm continuing this. As I said earlier in the Pirates of the Caribbean stream, I did enter the cheat codes or whatever these were. The enter codes thing. So I got like all the... I got, like, all the characters so far. Darth Maul, all the characters until Darth Maul, I was able to buy anyway from playing the game normally. But, like, whoever Zam Wessel is, I don't know who that is, to Ton Wei and all the other characters, like Jango Fett, Boba Fett as a kid, Count Dooku, General Grievous, etc., etc. Those were with the cheat codes. Also, as you can see, again, I have millions and millions of dollars. Again, because of the cheat codes, because I thought it would be nice and helpful to start grinding. I will... Daisy Chains. Chewbacca carrying C-3PO. Tell Death Star, silhouettes. I don't know what silhouettes means, but okay. I don't know what beep beep is, but okay. Super Gunk is available to buy. Okay, so that one I unlocked. This one, I'll do that later. Bay's back, what's up, Vital? Yeah, I just had my sandwich right now. I just ate a little bit of food. Stud magnet, and then force grapple. That'll be helpful. And I think that's about it. Mini kit detector. I'll turn all those on later when I'm trying to redo the levels. But for now, I just want to do this the most that I can, normally. Oh, silhouettes. Oh, there's no color. Ah, okay. Never mind. Turn that off. Oops. Oops. But yeah, I unlocked a bunch of stuff just for the sake of grinding. But I'm not going to use most of them now. Just so I can play the game. Also, I don't know what beep beep is. So, I'm going to turn that off really quickly. Or fertilizer. I don't know what that is either. Adaptive difficulty. I don't even know what that is. So, I'm just ain't gonna touch any of that shit. Also, Indiana Jones is in the game. He should be here somewhere, but, if you're able to get Indiana Jones in the Star Wars game, which I thought was pretty silly. But yeah, I meant to get my water. Remind me to get water. not the alcohol. That's definitely water. Okay. Just to make sure. Just making sure. Alright. Also, I figured something out that was interesting. Which is, if I grab all these, I can grab all these cups, and you'll see a little something kind of cool. Okay, you can move out the way, little robot. You're in my way. Let me grab all the cups really quickly. I thought this was kind of cute. It's kind of, it's unnecessary and goofy, but it's kind of cute. So I wanted to show this really quickly. I found this out on accident. But it was also while I was trying to enter the cheat codes to see what they were supposed to do. But you can set these up and do some bowling. Look at there. Look, you got a bowling ball right here. If I can aim at it. Yeah, there it is. And you throw it at the cups and that's about it. They blow up for some reason. I don't know why. Anyway, Storium 2, Attack of the Clones. All right. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then maybe 7. But I'm not sure if that is a 7. Okay. Yeah, but what's up, Vito? I'm back. I just finished eating. I hope you got to eat as well. And what is this? Disco. Oh, disco ball! Yeah, the only thing I messed with was entering the cheat codes and trying to 100% the other areas in the first level. But here we go. Story. I'll let this play out for a little bit just in case someone actually wants to read it. But I'm pretty sure I just get the gist of it already. I'm just excited to play more. Also, I'm feeling a little bit more awake because I washed my face. So anytime I get sleepy and I take a BRB break, I'm just probably washing my face. Also, it's not cold. I like being cozy. It's still pretty warm even with the air conditioner on. But I like feeling cozy. Oh, god damn it, not again. I'm probably gonna need another cable. I don't know. I'm debating if I should buy it, because, again, I'm trying to save my money. But I also really want to get some upgraded shit. I believe the Clone Wars, Anakin is still a kid. Oh yeah, that's the girl, the assassin. Right, never mind. I know who that is. Yeah, and she slips in some bugs to try to poison Padme. Oh no! Oh no 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 no! Yeah, okay. So that's Obi-Wan grown up, and then that's Anakin as an apprentice. Okay, I remember. It's really hard to tell when there's not like that side thing, just the little hairs on the side. Wow, wee wow, hello there. Oh, okay. Ooh, this is different from the speed pod racers. Oh, I'm supposed to destroy those? I don't remember that being in a movie. Who am I following? Oh, that? This is confusing. Oh, wait. I can go left or right? I guess? Where am I going? I'm lost! Where the fuck am I going? I went in a circle, but I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Okay. I remember this in the movie, but I don't remember where I was supposed to be going from here. Alright, I got one. Didn't Anakin jump on top of her vehicle? No, wait, what? No, Anakin in the movie goes through that. He goes through that even though Obi-Wan's like, don't do it! Oh, torpedoes. Oh, okay, I'm stuck. God damn it. No, wait, I can get out of it. There it is. Haha! How was your lunch break though, Vito? What you get to eat? Oh, do I gotta close all those off? Yeah, I do. Okay. Oh, I gotta shoot them, not with the torpedo, but just shoot them. I think? I can't even tell what I'm doing. This didn't happen in a movie, so I'm confused! Oops, I'm stuck again. Never mind, I'm good. Backflip. this is a lot harder to control than the pod racing in the first movie. Or in the first... whatever, fuck it. You know what I mean. It's a lot harder, alright? Oh, okay, so I gotta do another 5 of those things. And I died. Oops. Oh, I'm supposed to be destroying the signs for the coins. Oh, whoops. I missed that. I completely missed that. Okay, there we go. Oh, that was only 4. That's fine. I'll do it again later. Yeah, all the achievements and everything I'll do offline. But I will try to get the most that I can while I'm playing it anyway. He's like, what a bitch! It's so nice to play with a controller that's not sticky buttons. Thank God. Thank you, alcohol. If I clean a controller, it won't be the alcohol. Hey, I'm kidding, it will. That's the only thing that cleans the controllers. Damn it. Okay, there, got him. Yeah, the coin magnet is super helpful. That, you can buy the bricks too, instead of entering the cheat code, so I did buy it, yes. Oh my God, can I please just touch this? Please, for the love of God! Alright, hold up. I got it, first try. Here we go. Or not, I missed. Fuck it. Please, just touch it! I need to touch the light! Nope. Or not? Wait, aren't I supposed to be, Oh, do I gotta destroy those? I think I gotta destroy all these. Hold up. Hold up. Or not! You know what then? I don't fucking know. I don't have any torpedoes to be launching. I could swear that I have to drive through this thing, but it's not letting me. Never mind, I got it now. For whatever the fuck reason it wasn't. Got that one. Why is it so hard? There it is. Oh, there's one more? Where is it at? Where art thou? There's one more somewhere, but I don't know where. Oh, these. Got it. Okay, so now these are the torpedoes. And then just launch all the torpedoes where they're supposed to go. One, two, three. Okay, so the max I can carry is 3. Bam, 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 bam. And boop. Okay. I believe there should be more to destroy, right? Behind me? And whatnot? I hope there's not a rule of 3 for this. There's gonna be another area where, it's just gonna be nothing. The entire area is gonna be full of those things I gotta destroy with torpedoes. I'm gonna cry. I'll cry if that happens. Torpedo. Oh, okay. Never mind. How did that miss? That was the first time that missed, even though I had auto lock. There we go. I don't know how my controller keeps disconnecting. It's still white. It's still connected. I don't know how it's disconnected. Oh shit, hello. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Oh, this is gonna suck. I have no way of aiming at this character. Oh, I got it. Oh, I got it pretty easily. Never mind. I didn't even notice I was hitting it. Oops. I mean, yay, not oops. Yay! So that was just the assassin bounty hunter. Oh yeah, and then Jango or Boba Fett kills her. I believe. No, Jango Fett. Anakin Speed Racer. Yeah, the studs at this point doesn't matter, other than buying the characters, so I'm good. I might do the same thing with Pirates of the Caribbean, just to make it easier, but I don't know. Okay, there we go. Continue story. Yeah, this way I don't have to be breaking a bunch of shit and then wasting a lot of time. I can just get through the story. I feel like that would be easier. Oh, this is where we meet General Grievous anyway. Either way, I was gonna unlock him here. Discovery on Kamino. Who's gonna be the stabilizer of the galaxy? Obi-Wan Kenobi investigates the attempted assassination of Senator Padme Amidala. Okay. Droid R4 P17. Did you track the source of the poison dart in the remote world of Kamino? Yeah, Kamino is where they have all the aliens. That were making all the clones for Under Order of Palpatine. But using the DNA of Jango Fett, the father of Boba Fett. So they're all the clone troopers are supposed to be like super skilled and everything, but apparently they're just really stupid and dumb. Oh, okay, so we're just fixing that for her. Oh my god, it's R2-D2! I love the double jump, thank god. It's so much nicer than the Pirates of the Caribbean, where you have to be the girl and only the girl to double jump. There you go. Boop! I love this game, it's so cute! It's so well made. Oh, already? Oh yeah, right, because I have the x4 multiplier on. Never mind. Yeah, so that's good. I don't have to collect a lot of shit. Thank God. I don't have to worry about that. Aw, well, how do I get this open then? I guess I'll do that later. Let's go meet the lady! Okay, so this is where they're asking, like, you guys are the only people that make this type of dart. Oh. What the fuck is this? Oh! Oh, these are the clone troopers! Oh, so that was like a little cutscene? Okay. What are these? Okay. And this is for, I'm assuming a clone trooper just because of that little orange thing. Or the bounty hunter, sorry. The bounty hunter. Alright, let's follow this chick. And I believe it's a lady from the movies. With the long neck, like that's just her species. How do you make a door that only my my little robot can open? Don't you live on this planet? Isn't this a remote planet? Come on. Ooh. I want to watch the movies again now. Oh, well, hold on. I want to see... Okay, so that's for a stormtrooper. I don't know why it wouldn't be for a clone trooper in this time period, but alright. Okay, let's go back to this chick. Jenga Fett. Him again. He's evil. And his son. Oh, wait. Why are they attacking us? That's weird. If she knows that they've been betrayed by Jango Fett, then why would the robots be attacking us when we're trying to save them? I'm not trying to push R2-D2, sorry. So cute! I love the lightsaber in this game, it's so fun. Oh, do I just keep doing that until I can build it? Yeah, I do. Oh, that's where they got the design for the stormtroopers, or the clone troopers from Jango Fett's helmet. Ah. Okay. I like that they added that in there. I'm just gonna suck my soul into this little robot here. Little torpedo. Oh, was that it? Just a little torpedo? Okay. This isn't even his facility! Come here, son of a bitch! He didn't close it, so let me check this area really quickly. Before I join him over there. Tap the mugs together. Cheers, mate! I don't know what I did, but that opened it. I legit don't know what the fuck I did, but it opened it. Oops. Alright. Oh, god damn it. Come on. The A button's working this time. I know you can do it. Sorry, R2-D2. Or not R2-D2. Oops. There you go. Man, those explode a lot faster, huh? You'd think he'd learn to just put down like 20 of those things. Okay, I think this is where I can force grapple. Yeah. That's so cool. I mean, I'm not supposed to be up here, though. But, it is pretty nice to be able to force grapple. Because in the other area, when you were the Jedi, you had to make them go all the way around. But this time, you can make them force grapple, and it's a lot easier. Okay, but either way, we need a C-3PO or whoever up there. I think he can only make it over there. No, keep going! Aw, man. Ooh, barely. There we go. What is this for? Okay, I believe that's it. Alright, open the door. Open sesame. God damn it! My controller keeps disconnecting somehow. Oh, it's this end. That's what it is. Oops. Got it. Okay. Hopefully it should be okay. Maybe. If it disconnects again, then oops. No, we gotta get this son of a bitch. Nah. We may need explosives for that one. I'm not sure. Oh yeah, these were the chairs where we had our meeting. Got him. Oh, they're still coming. Oh, they're still coming. Quick, droid! Okay, if you hold them off, and I'll close all the doors. Oh, I got killed! Come on, Obi-Wan! Jedi Master! I love Obi-Wan, though. He's a good character. I need to be a Sith Lord to open that one. I want to attack one of them! I can stun, but I can't kill him. Oh, they still wake up. No! No! There we go. I wanna play the new Star Wars games now. This is so fun. I hope they have the same mechanics like this, though. Obviously, they probably won't. Because of, like, different type of generation of video games. But still. I would love it. I would love it so much. Maybe even, like, an extended force jump, too. Because they could jump a fucking really far. Oh yeah, his son leaves and his father stays to die. Oh no, he's using the ship to fight us. Oh. Okay, I think I need to be R2-D2 over here. Yeah, that's to distract the kid. Okay. Ugh! Do it! Off with your head, demon! Oh, okay, I see what's happening. R2! Or whatever! Actually, R2 was with Obi-Wan in this part of the game. Or in this part of the movie, huh? I could have sworn he was. Huh. Why did they stop shooting after like 5 seconds? I'm trying to dodge his father's attack too. I can't do it. Come on. I got it. Never mind, I died. Okay, there's one hit. I think you have to time it, like when you swing your saber. Okay, that one I figured I would force push. Oh, this would be a lot nicer if fucking R2 would move! Yeah, just keep shooting rockets. I'm sure that'll be That'd be good for you. Is he just running away? Yeah, he is. Father, no! Oh no, yeah, he doesn't die here. Yeah, he dies, he dies in the arena when everyone's chained up. Anakin, Padme, and Obi-Wan are all chained up. And they're meant to fight. And I think he dies by Windu? I believe? I'm not sure. Aw, yeah. Ba-dum-ba, ba-dum-ba, hell yeah, Jedi Master. We should be fighting General Grievous soon, actually, too. Okay. Continue! I'm excited. I'm interested. Yeah, you see how a lot quicker these are going by? It's a lot nicer, because I don't have to focus on the goddamn, the studs. The stubs, the stubbles, the studs. The stir da da da. I'll definitely go back for the collectibles, but as far as, like, getting 100% completion with the studs, it takes a while. So, I'm glad there's a red brick, or a red hat, in, Pirates of the Caribbean. I just haven't done the red hat thing yet. I didn't find any codes for that, so I don't know how to obtain it, but I'll look it up. Oh, damn, look at them titties! That's Anakin and Padme, isn't it? I love those droids, the roly-poly droids. I love those so much. They're absolutely amazing. The doorbell. That worked? All right. It's a trap. Turn on the lights. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, these fuckers. I forgot what they're called. They're not like Greedos, are they? I think that was just like the one of their kind that was blue. That had Anakin as a slave as a kid. And his mom, too. Whoops, I thought I blocked it. I guess not. Okay, so someone has to be short to get into this. Oh, the pressing mines, right. They have more pressing matters to attend to. Ow. Oh, what? You can shoot me through this shit? Oh, what? Oh. I guess this was like a shield, or like just, I don't know. Alright, so I need R2. Can I not spin those turbines or anything? It doesn't look like I'm able to aim at them. Alright. My wife, she's dead! Oh, I can't even touch it at all. Good job. When you make one mistake, do it again. Oh, there's R2. Oh, I can actually go back now. Alright, let's go back with R2, because there was something to use with him. Woo! Right here. There we are. What did that do? Oh, it turned it off. Oh, okay. Can I now aim at the- Holy shit. Okay. Okay, so I can't stand on those. Can I actually spin those and grab them now? Or no? I guess not. I don't know what you want from me. I see droids up there anyway. I don't know how to get it. Fuck you. I don't know how to get up there. It still kills you? Okay, you can't roll inside of this. I'm assuming this is just for coins. However, oh, okay, that spins it around. Let's see really quickly. I kind of like the jump that Anakin has, the spin jump in midair. Oh, oops. Does Padme have the, does she have the grapple gun still? Oh! That was just temporary. Oops. Oops. Yeah, she does. Okay. Oh, only a stormtrooper. Lame. Alright. Lame! I gotta be a stormtrooper. I'll come back. It's so nice to be able to do that. I think I need Padme. Because she has the gun. Yes. Okay. We can walk on this shit? Isn't that hot? Alright. It went even higher. What was the purpose of that? Oh. This looks hot. I would not want to stand on this. Oh, I see. Oh, whoa. Hello. Hi. Fuck off! You're my favorite, like, droid of all of them, but I have to kill you. Okay, there we go. Oh! Whoop-bam! Damn it. Whoop-bam! Got it. First try. Easy. Nothing here. Okay. That's an unnecessary power-up, but I got it anyway. Padme, shoot that. We keep killing R2 on accident. I feel so bad. I mean, it's kind of funny, but I feel really bad. Got it. Where's this going? Oh, it's just over here. There we go. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. It's so cool to jump around using the Force. It's so fucking cool. I love it. I love it, man. This game is nice. So good. I want to play the new ones just to see if they if they're basically this, but better, like, improvements with the graphics and the jumping abilities. I don't know, maybe in the new ones too, Princess Leia can fucking fly, who knows? Oh. Can we not go over there? there's a switch. Where was I at? Oh. Oops. Hold on. There's a switch to be flipping on these. Oh, where the C3PO, where the fuck did you come from? Alright. Okay, C3PO. I'll escort you, my lady. There we go. And okay, over here. Over meow. You want to get a little closer just in case? No, you're good. All right. One more time. Okay, so she'll be fine with R2-D2 going around. It's just that C-3PO can't jump at all, so we probably need him to open the door. I'm assuming. Yep. Beep, 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 beep. Ooh, it's an ambush! It's an ambush! It's a trap! I wish they would front flip forward with the lightsaber rather than back flipping and slam. It would be nice to gain a little bit extra distance, like that. Like, this is nice, but if you double jump, they slam downwards, which I kinda don't like. Just personal preference. Oh my god, I'm trying to block it to this guy, there we go. Oh! I got you. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's more! Jesus! I died anyway. Oops! Be gone, bitch! Oh, oops! Sorry, R2! I'm so sorry! I didn't mean to aim at you! There we go. R2, I'm so sorry. Did I kill myself? I guess I did. Okay. What was on the other side? There was the... Oh. Oh. I probably need to be General Grievous, because General Grievous can jump super fucking high. Geez, stop killing R2. It was an accident. He got in my way. I was trying to aim at the other ones, the bugs. I feel like... Okay, yeah, there is definitely more over here, but I can't tell which area is the way to progress. Through that cave or not? I couldn't tell. Let me go back a little bit, because I thought I saw one of the little collectibles in one of these holes. I guess not. Okay. Ooh, can I go over here? Nope. Okay. Never mind. I thought I saw a collectible in like one of those holes that you had to jump in through. Yeah, I think General Grievous is the only character that can like fucking triple jump up high there. So I won't be able to get that into free play mode. I guess I'll just go in here to see what it is. I don't know if this is a progression area, but I'm hoping it's an extras area. Just because I don't want to progress just yet. What opened? Oh, this opened. Okay. There's a brick in there, which I want to get. Okay, I can't go there yet. Oh, before I've done that, I should have probably went behind me and see what that was. Oh, no, I can still do it. Okay. So down here. Over meow. Okay, so this is definitely extras, because of the red brick and the fact that there's no exit. Okay. Look at you, little R2. The puzzle solver. There we go. Got it. Sweet. And that's about it, huh? Yep. Except the center being blocked off, but I don't know why. Okay, let's go. Let's see. Okay, so this is definitely progression. I love that you can jump so high with the force, using the force jump. It's so nice. I wish that was a default thing rather than a red block thing. Can I jump to the middle island? Probably. It doesn't really matter, I guess. It's so cool. I think I need to be R2. First try! I just saw that there's a bridge right in the lava. Oops! Sorry, R2! I just saw that there was this in the lava. Oops. Oh, I didn't even jump. Ah, stupid controller. I don't know why I keep killing R2 on accident. Oops. That's my bad. I guess I do need R2 to go over there. Okay. Just want to make sure I land on it. And then... there we go. Why would he make it so far from the wall? Anakin, please! He had all that other room to fucking build that platform on, and he decided to build it all the way to the right. Oh, hi! Oh! Yeah, they do a lot of damage. Oh, come on. There you go. Got him. Woo! Woo. Okay, and I need to see 3PO. Open the door. Thank you. Alright, onward and lava. Alright. I was gonna say onward and forward, but there's lava there. There is indeed some lava. Alright, R2 and R2. And then let's see what this does. Oh, this is just gonna bring in objects for us to destroy. Where is my super suit? Oh, is he playing Lego Incredibles? Ray? You son of a bitch! Ah! He's playing Lego Incredibles. Oh my god. I'm so jelly. Damn it. Man. I gotta see the movie though before I play the game so I don't spoil it. But either way, I'm jelly. What does this do? Oh. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me be Padme. Oh, either way, I gotta get a character that, like, triple jumps anyway. So this is probably for General Grievous again. I killed myself? Oops. Oh, hell yeah, this is what I'm talking about, this kind of battle. Yeah. Got him. I love it. Oh, there's Obi-Wan! I'll get you, Dad! Got him. Yeah, I did it. Sweet. I love this game. I'm just having a blast playing it. Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here. Damn it. We got captured. That was gonna happen anyway. Continuing to the next part. Where I believe we either... No, this is where we fight... I think this is where Jango Fett dies. And Boba Fett, the kid, runs away. I believe. And then after that will be General Grievous. And then Count Dooku's the third one. Like, he's the first enemy in the third movie. Yeah. Yeah. I think that's about right. I don't remember. We will see! We'll see. Continue. Onward. Oh yeah, the Lego Death Star. If anyone's seen Spider-Man Homecoming, that looks like a bitch to put together. That looks horrible. I mean, it looks fun and cool, but... it looks like a nightmare to put together, dude. In their attempt to rescue Obi-Wan Kenobi on the planet, Geonosis, Anakin Skywalker and Padme Amidala have been captured by Jango Fett. Obi-Wan has sent a distress signal to the Jedi Council, but hopes of rescue seems remote, as the evil separatist leader Count Dooku oversees their execution. Yeah. Count Dooku! I remember. Yeah, this part. Okay, well, they didn't have them in chains like that. They chained their hands, but alright. Wiggle them hips, boy. Count Dooku looks so ugly as a Lego character. It's Windu! Sweet. Oh, cool! Sweet! A Windu! Alright. Oh, he has like a weird jump. I see other Jedi's not doing anything. Alright. Alright, Padawans. Good help. Good help. Oh, you control when you're force pushing them. Oh, I didn't even notice that part. Okay. So we gotta destroy the... Oh, those droids over there. Oh, they got these guys. Okay. His jump is so weird. Ooh. I tried blocking it, but I can't. It's hard to tell when you're blocking or not. But I'm trying to block in a certain direction. There we go. Come on, there it is. Yeah, I don't believe I can like lightsaber through his shield. But I can bounce his bullets back to him and break the shield. Oh, I love those droids. So there we got another hero. Oh, can I not? I gotta put both of them down at the same time, I'm assuming. Ooh! Hi! Oops. Oopsie. The Star Wars is better than the current Battlefront. Hashtag confirmed. It's got more interesting battles. I like how I have a super powered lightsaber that's still purple. No matter what. Come on, Padme, do something! Oh, he doesn't destroy him when you put him all the way back. Ah. Alright, come on, Anakin. Oh wow, there's a lot of them. Okay. Alright. Okay. Anakin, come over here. We need to open this door real quick. There's another one in here. Open the other door. There we go. Sweet. Alright, and I'm assuming, Obi-Wan over here somewhere. Aw, I can't beat the other cool characters. Aw, lame. And they're gonna die anyway, so I guess that's fine. What the hell is here? I think I went all the way around for no reason. Oh wait, is that not right? I gotta put in like order from the bottom bit. Yeah, okay, so that's the bottom. This is the middle. Okay, so it goes from darkest to lightest color. I see. Oh, either way, I can't even go up there. I have to be a Sith Lord to pull it down. Lame. Lame. Okay. And this is... Okay, so I need to be a short character to fit through that. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Alright, Anakin. You can help out a little bit, man. Oh my god. Hello. 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 Anakin, do something. He blocked one bullet. I'm proud of you, man. I'm proud of you. Good job. Why I would encourage split screen, two-player co-op. Okay. One more. Come on. There we go. Let's build that for whatever reason. Okay, there's more. I think those are like the commando droids. I'm not sure exactly. Oh, only a stormtrooper can access that area. Okay. So in free to play mode, you gotta go through the stormtrooper. Oh, the stupid mine! It killed me again! If there's an achievement for beating the entire game without dying, I would cry. It should be easy, but because I'm a fucking idiot, it's gonna be very difficult. Oh, there's another red one. Where is there another red one? There's two more. Trying to find all the red ones. Can't find them. They have a red vest, so they shouldn't be hard to spot out. Oh, there's one right there. I'm an idiot. Okay. Let me try more on the left side. Oh, last one right here. Got it. Okay, so three red ones and then three blue droids. Okay. There's two of the red ones. I see another like collectible over here. Or a kit, whatever they're called. red one. The red ones you can kind of tell because they're slightly more pale. And, obviously the red jacket on your chest. Oh, ow. I did it! Sweet. No! This is where he dies! No! No, Jingle Fant, no! Oh, there's something in the background. It looks like wheels. Can I blow him up with the mines if I get close enough? I guess not. Okay. I don't know what this is, but I can't blow it up or anything, so that's fine. Oh, what? It's so hard to block and aim it at your target. I thought they would do it automatically, but it's just like a really weird time thing. There we go. Yeah, so I guess you gotta time it. Yeah, you gotta time it. Again. Come on. The cheese! The cheese! Get him stuck and kill him! Nope, get over here. Get over here. Yeah! Got him. I just wanted to make sure he wouldn't escape. It's Yoda! Ah! And Dooku, they're probably gonna face off right now. I'm still confused though. Yeah, that's where he sees his father die and he's like, I'll become the next Boba Fett. Hey, his dad died in an honorable way, at least. Fucking Boba Fett died falling into a butthole monster. Like, come on. Come on, you could have went out better than that. Your dad's probably laughing at you like, really, that's how you died, my son? Really? I gave us a good name and this is how you die. Yeah, I found four. I know at least where two other ones were. But as far as grabbing them, I don't know. Okay. I want to watch the Clone Wars series only to see like what I missed in between. From the prequel trilogy and the actual trilogies. Bum 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 bum. Okay. The Grand Army of the Republic has been called into action, led by Mace Windu and Yoda. The new Clone Forces has crashed into separate. Genesis, okay. Okay. So this is a completely different dedicated mission. I thought it would be a continuation of the same mission, but I guess not. Oh, not this again. I mean, I like the flying portion, but it's so hard to control. Oh, can I not, destroy that? I guess not. Just gotta wait for it. I wanna play the original Battlefront now, and looking at all these, like, vehicles and droids and everything, it really makes me miss the old stuff. Oh, I can use my tow cable? What the hell is this? Okay, I guess we're going bowling. you need a particular fighter to get to a certain area? Well, that's some garbage. Discrimination! Can you stop spinning? Can you stop spinning? Just aim right there, there you go. Oh, maybe that's what I need. Hold on. Okay. Aw, oh, that game it. I can't just shoot them, can I? No. Okay. So I need to carry the little ball with me. Ooh, hello. Okay. I was about to say, how the fuck are you gonna fall into a hole when you're a flying vehicle? Come on! One of them. I gotta do that one more time. Ooh, hello. First try. Easy evasion. Grab that. You're coming with me. Oh, did I not get any coins? Or did I die? I probably died. No, what are you doing? Alright, whatever. I'll take the hit. I guess they're not dropping a lot of coins, huh? Oh, whoops-a-daisy. Oops. Oops. Alright, let me get another one of those, please. Driving the Lego spaceship is not easy. Okay, made it through that. Oh, where'd my ball go? Aw. It was over here, right? Hold on. Let me see where I need to bring it first before I grab it. And then I come all the way over here for nothing. Aw! Dicks! It's so hard to control! How do you fall into a pit? I don't understand. It's a flying vehicle. I gotta bring it all the way towards here. That's a nightmare. Alright, I'll go slow and steady once I actually get the little ball. Where is that again? Let me die really quick. Just to start with full hearts. There we go. Ooh, this is gonna take me some tries. You son of a bitch! I took two hits from that one fucking laser! Oh my god. I can't tell how far away I am from the fucking laser! Okay, by this rock. Then, go. There it is. Yeah, now I can die and not give a shit until I get the ball back. Just gotta do that one more time. Oh yeah, I don't know how to get in there. I don't care for now. Just wanna get the ball. Dude, this is awful. This is an awful mission. Okay. Up into the rock, go! And then... there it is. Easy, look at that. Oh, there's more! There's more of the flying section! Oh, there's lasers everywhere. Oh, good. Fuck you! I can't fly any higher or anything? I can destroy them! Oh my god, yes. Okay, I'm gonna destroy all of them. I'm gonna destroy all of them. Oh, come on, it's right there! There it is. There you go. Proud of you. Oops. That went way further than I wanted it to go. Okay. Is there another bomb area? Yeah, there is right there. Okay. Yo, I don't care if I died as long as they hit it. Damn, this one, I don't even know how to get true Jedi in this one. This is difficult. Oh no, oh no. Fucking flying this thing is so hard. What is this, Destiny? Oh wait, Destiny doesn't have this. Centripetal force. Remember, centripetal force. You got it. You got it. You didn't let it go. There you go. Oh. Ah. Okay, so that's where you get it. Ow, dickhead. Asshole. I also lost the ball. I don't know where that's at. Grab this and then turn. I missed. Turned again. I died. Where do I go? It's right there! Oh yeah, now you blow up. What an ass. Alright, one more. I think. Okay, that one was first try. Easy. I thought I got an achievement for sucking at this game. Yep. Now what do I do? Oh. Come Dooku na. Lame. Lame. I got most of them. Yes, continue. I believe this should be the second to last or the last one. I'm not sure. We'll see. Okay. God damn it. Stupid controller. As soon as I move it like 1 inch, it disconnects. And disconnect it again. Okay. As the battle rages between the clone forces and the Republic, the Separatist droid armory, the Separatist leader Count Dooku flees to a secret hangar. Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker follow closely behind, prepare for the final showdown with the Sith Lord. Ooh. Better be Yoda. It is. My controller can disconnect again, isn't it? Oh, no, it didn't. Oh, cool. Alright, I was moving it just a little bit. Damn. No! Geronimo! Worth it! There we go. Oh, I love this music. Hell yeah, Darth Vader better show up. Okay. Just wanted to make sure I can get it. Bam, 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 bam. Ah, come on. All right, Dooku, what a brave soul. There we go. How do we open the door? Oh. I love that you're so smart, AI. You're amazing. Oh. I was about to miss this too. Oh, how the hell do you, yo, AI, you wanna take that place? You wanna do that part? I'm assuming, again, I need General Grievous, someone who can jump way higher. Okay, let's try... There's a vehicle in here? He's got a speeder right here, he could've just left. Alright, good job, Dooku. Oh, he didn't have room to jump. Okay. Oops. Sorry. And I don't believe I can make that jump. But I'm gonna try anyway! I'm kidding. Alright. Oh, oops! I immediately attacked Anakin. Too early! Too early! Not until he becomes evil yet. I got him twice! Anytime, Anakin. Don't be shy. Alright. What a swell lad. He's using the force to push back. Okay. I was kind of cornered there, so that was not comfortable. Oh wow, this is a lot bigger than I thought it was gonna be. Can I destroy his ship before he gets in it? This seems like a big area to explore. And in this you would need someone with a shooter. Alright. Or a blaster, sorry. Alright, Dooku! I'm ready for your shit. Fuck you. Got him. Yoda, save us! Oh, his hand! No, he's got a little stub. What up, bitch? Yes! Woohoo! I fucking love Yoda, look at this shit. Fucking best Jedi. In Soul Calibur, as like a DLC character. Yeah, there we go. was like a DLC character. He's fucking bloody amazing. Oh, wasn't there a way to... Oh, while he does that, I got attack. Okay. Yeah, there was a way... There's like a... In the movie, he's supposed to be able to, push back the lightning. Or that he absorbs it. Yoda's fucking amazing. Even as a Lego character, he's brilliant. He's so good. I love Yoda so much. I wish he could triple jump like General Grievous. Got him. That last hit. I love Yoda. I'm gonna be sad when he turns into a ghost. Attack of the Clones! Hell yeah. Also, I'm not sure what Super Story means. I gotta look that up. Okay, it does look like the roster for The Last Jedi is a lot bigger than the Pirates of the Caribbean, but I can't tell. I can't tell. It really looks like it's a lot bigger. I thought it wasn't, but it really does look like it's huge. Alright, let's finish the story and then I'll be done for today. This was a short one, hour and 22. This was a short one. I'm sorry I haven't been talking much. It's just that I'm enjoying the game. It's so cute. It's like, I mean, obviously, it's like a toy little cartoon remake of the movie. It's so cute and I love it. Oops. Yeah, the controller's gonna keep doing that. Alright. If I'm streaming again later today, I'm probably gonna be playing Halo. I might wanna mess around a little bit. But still, this is so cute. I'm loving the game. I'm loving the gameplay of this. It's really fun. I miss playing this as a kid. I really do. So I'm happy I got to play it now. Or I'm getting to play it again. It's really nice. As I look up some of the achievements for this. There's some E3 rewards for Gears of War. And, okay. We're blown away at the IGN nomination Gears 5 for the numerous best of E3 awards, including the best shooter, best Xbox One game, best PC game, best trailer. It's already a nominee for the best of E3? But there wasn't really anything into it. Alright. Oh. There's an exclusive do-it-yourself Bob Ross Funko. That's interesting. Yeah, Ray streaming Shaq Fu. Okay. Yeah, so they're having a new Xbox, like a new avatar thing for Xbox. So I'm really interested in that. They're trying to make the avatars a more prominent character, like how Nintendo has the Mii characters as like a prominent character for their system. So I'm really hoping they improve on that, because I do like my character. It's just that you never see them or do anything else with them. So it's kind of just like they're just there. But yeah. This was fun. I'm enjoying it. I can't wait to play more, but I'm trying to do like once a day so I have enough time to do other videos during next week. But yeah, again, thanks you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a great day. Be safe. I hope you enjoyed. And yeah, I'm just going to wait until a little bit after the cutscene. But if you want to click away now, you're free to. I'm seeing what's after the cutscene, if there's any like little other little snippet or not. Because usually they will have like a little snippet at the end of it. So I'm just waiting to see if it does or if it doesn't. But still, I really want to check out the other Incredibles game. I'm going to give it a peek at Brown Man's stream, but I'm not going to watch it. I just want to give it a quick peek. Oh my god. Aw, there's loot boxes in this fucking game too? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wow, that's a huge fucking roster. Oh, it looks a lot better. It looks really good. Damn. I want to play now. Damn it. It looks beautiful. The Lego Incredibles, it looks beautiful. It looks good. It's in really good quality. Damn it. Damn it, damn it. All right. I'm like teasing myself a little bit. I'm giving myself the little tease. Yeah, hopefully offline I'll be able to record The Force Awakens, The Force Awakens 2. Shadow Complex I'll also stream. The Maw. I think these are puzzle games by Twisted Pixel, the people that made Splosion Man. Miss Splosion Man and The Maw, so I don't know if I'll record that offline. Definitely The Division, Disneyland. Well, definitely The Division, Fallout 4, and Sherlock Holmes I'll record. Along with The Force Awakens, because I want to edit it and make it look pretty. So Many Me, I'm not sure. I might just play that on my own time. It seems like an annoying game. I don't know if people would enjoy watching that. But yeah, I'm just going to wait for the little cutscene to edit. Or can I skip this part? I can just press A to skip it. Oops. I think I figured that out before, but I didn't remember. Yeah, there's no other little snippet. Okay. So it's just Yoda and Obi-Wan. Yoda's so good in this. He looks ugly, but he's such a good character. So good. Let's see if there's any other characters in the shop. Okay. Any other silhouettes? There is. Oh, there we go. The clone. Llama Su. Tuan Wei. Battle droid. Here we go. The super battle droids. That's what we're looking for. Yeah, I have like a shitload of money. So I can buy the characters. I don't think that's the Padawan in Clone Wars. I'm not sure. And then all the other characters are still locked because they're part of the next story. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. I can't wait, though. Yeah, the Emperor was unlocked early, though. Yoda. Oh, here's Indiana Jones. There it is. Yeah, I was trying to tell y'all that I got Indiana Jones. I guess that's it. Okay. So, yeah. Like I said, I'll be on tomorrow. And, I'll continue onward. Okay. I'm just buying the gold bricks, just in case. Alright. I'll continue onward tomorrow, but I'm having a blast with this game. It may be old, but it's so amazing. I mean, just look at everything you're able to do with Yoda, man. Yoda's bloody amazing. He's so good. He's the actual Master Jedi. And I love that when you get rid of his saber and you're just walking around with the cane, he's so slow. <Dun-dun-dun-dun>. Alright. Once again, have a good day, be safe, thanks for watching, I appreciate it, and I'll see y'all tomorrow with Pirates of the Caribbean first, and then more Star Wars, Lego Star Wars, episode 3 until 7, or 6, whoops, not 7, 6.